Good morning. It's Saturday and it's like 7:15, I think. We're on our way to the buses to go to Magic Kingdom, have breakfast at Cinderella's Royal Table.
I miss you, Cabana Bay, and your empty buses.
Oh. No selfie sticks allowed. Behind the scenes at Disney.
Good morning, welcome.
Good morning.
How's the royal family doing today?
Great, thank you.
Good.
We're sat down at Cinderella's Royal Table. Got seat right by the window. I got the caramel apple stuffed French toast. The cooked breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
Now, just gonna eat. It's gonna be amazing.
Snow White just came out. Who are you most excited to meet at breakfast? Snow White.
Does Rapunzel come? I hope Rapunzel comes.
I'm really the biggest fan of coffee, so I just put some more sugar and milk in to make it taste better.
And then this man just topped it up with coffee, and now it's strong again. We met Snow White, Aurora, Rapunzel, and Jasmine.
Yeah.
Who was your favourite? Snow White wasn't very chatty.
Aurora was good.
I like Jasmine.
Rapunzel told me that Pascal was hiding in my hair, which I quite liked.
I tried to go on with teacups, and it's broken. So we're leaving.
Good start to the day. Our first one of these and our first ride of the day.
Feeling a little bit overwhelmed right now.
So overwhelmed. So manly and handsome.
B.
We're in Gaston's Tavern. I've got the food brew to go with the snack credit, so we don't have to spend any money. Jodie has a massive cinnamon. We are about to go in the Haunted Mansion. I'm very excited.
Ooh, sounds creepy.
I love it.
Just getting excited about Snapchat filters.
You are just not trying.
Ooh.
Help me with this poem.
We have to move on. We have to move on. We have to move on.
Of course, there's always my way.
Because the other track was better than ours. We're waiting for the 3 o'clock parade right now, and Amy's opening her mystery pins.
Ideally, I would want Scar, Jafar, Hades, Captain Hook.
Yeah! I don't think we caught that on camera, but what did you just say before you opened that?
I think I might start Scar.
The actual perfect go.
And I'm happy because I lost this necklace that I got from Harris like years ago, and Amy managed to find one that's exactly the same.
Oh my god, Fightle shirt.
That's the second one we've seen today. So we're waiting for the parade and then we're gonna go have a little rest at the hotel and come back because we've got to 1 a.m. with our extra magic hours. Just woken up from like an hour and a half nap. We came back from the parks to rest. We went down to get dinner, but then we realized we didn't have our resort mugs because we didn't want to take him, and then we were like, oh, but a drink would be so good right now. So I've run back to get those while Amy puts the meal on our magic bands. And then we're gonna wash them out and take him to the park so that we can like get a drink as soon as we get back. It's gonna be a good night and I'm rested and ready to go. I was very concerned you weren't going to be allowed in Magic Kingdom. We're back in Magic Kingdom. It's like 9 p.m. and we're going to get the train to Fantasyland and do the mine train. We did do that earlier because it was like an hour wait.
Yep.
And then we're going to watch a bunch of shows, fireworks, all that good stuff. We don't think it's 80 minutes.
It does look really cool though, with all the little lanterns.
I got one. Thunder Mountain.
Terrible.
Never again.
you are. America decided to be super obnoxious. If I shout, maybe, it's 20 past midnight and we're going home to go to bed.
Alright, thank you.
It has been a long day that we would not have survived.
Oh look, they have pumpkins up there with the burger on.
Now we're going to go to bed and tomorrow we're going to Hollywood Studios.
Good night.